And I'll come right back to you. I'm sorry I almost neglected you, sir. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Roberto Ojeda, and I attend Millennium Middle School. Recently, I know that there's been some cuts in the budget, and a couple of my electives were suspended, and there's a $40 fee now to go play sports. So,
really?
Do you plan to do anything to help?
First thing I want to do is to introduce you to Governor Charlie Crist. May I ask, is your school a regular public school or
yes,
charter school?
It's a public school.
Well, all I can say is I'm not familiar with this particular situation, but it seems to me that it's not appropriate to charge you to be engaged in athletics with this subject we were just talking about wellness and fitness. And I haven't gotten down onto the level of what the Florida education system is, except that I have seen the results of the testing and the progress that's been made here in Florida, and it's been extremely impressive as far as education improvement is concerned. And so I will be glad to seriously to look at that problem, not if it's prevails realm, but I also am proud of the improvement that the state of Florida has shown in the overall quality and improvement of education of young people in the state. But I'll be glad to look at it, and thank you. Yes.